The Department of Foreign Affairs strongly deplores the statement made by the Chinese embassy in the Philippines. DFA says it contained blatant falsehoods and attempted to promote false narratives of China's expansive and illegitimate claims in the West Philippine Sea. The two-page statement also denounces the embassy's attempt to impugn Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana for calling him unprofessional when the latter called for the prompt withdrawal of the Chinese vessels in Julian Felipe Reef. DFA reminds the Chinese embassy officials that they are guests of the Philippine government and guests must at all times observe protocol and accord respect to the Philippine government officials. Meanwhile, Malacanang reiterated the position of President Rodrigo Duterte that the Philippines will not sacrifice any of its national territory or even the areas covered by our exclusive economic zone, particularly in the West Philippine or South China Sea. However, the official also said that the government will not use violence of action to defend our territory.
Ang position po ng Presidente, paninindigan natin ang karapatan pero hindi po ito isang bagay para tayo po ay gumamit ng dahas. Kampante po ang ating Presidente na dahil nga po meron tayong malapit na pagkakaibigan, marireserve ba itong hidwaan na ito?
Secretary Roque still believes the recent issue between the Philippines and China can be resolved peacefully.
Wala naman pong world war, no? Malinaw po ang sinasabi ng Presidente. Meron po tayong malapit na pagkakaibigan. Hindi po dahilan itong mga fishing vessels para tayo po ay magkagera, and we will resolve this peacefully.
Rosalie Coz, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.